All right, guys, so this is going to be for the AV Watchmen vlog channel. Everything before the audit is going to be posted here on this channel. And then if you want to see the audit, make sure you go to my main channel, which is, you know, AV Watchmen. Now, most of you are probably thinking right now, why does he have a hat on that says Make America Great Again? It's not because I stand behind Trump and that I'm a Trump supporter. I could really care less. But I know a lot of people, they don't like him. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to wear this hat out in the public and see what type of reactions, you know, we're going to get. Most likely it's going to be a bunch of negative reactions more than positive reactions. So before you start with all the, oh my God, he's a Trump supporter and Trump is racist stuff, knock it off. Get out of here. And if I was a Trump supporter, so fucking what? Big deal. But I'm not. Wait to get on the road again. So I'm watching this video with Furry Potato, the one where CCW slammed Katilla on the ground. Now, I hope that guy goes to jail and get his shit pushed in. This guy's always running his mouth like he's some type of tough guy, and deep down inside, dude's nothing but a fucking bitch. Straight fucking scrub. That motherfucker, when I went out there to San Diego with SGV, that guy wasn't out there running his fucking mouth. Matter of fact, he acted like he didn't know we were there. Oh, I was on a boat. I was on my boat. Man, this guy's a fucking piece of shit, man. Guys like that guy, fucking douchebag, is trying to ruin this movement. Him, that other fucking lame-ass troll, fucking drama news, whatever his name is, and that other freaking lame, freaking rude, that Rick bitch. These guys are idiots, and I don't even know how people are even watching their lame ass content. All right, guys, so I'm already down here in Riverside, and the guy I'm picking up today is Nunya Audit, and let me tell you, man, this guy's been a true friend. I know you guys haven't really seen a lot of him, but he is going to start posting. So I'll share the link to his channel in the description. You guys go check him out. But this guy, I'm serious, man. He's a good guy. His wife is good people as well. And he's someone who I can always depend on for no matter what it is. I could just call the guy. It doesn't matter what time of night it is. I could call him and we could talk. Or he could call me and we talk. And he's just always been there. So you guys make sure you check him out for sure. But I am down here in Riverside. And like I said, this channel is going to be strictly for everything that happens before the audit. And then my main channel is going to be, you know, for the audit. All right, guys.
And with a domestic charge against him, that means he's going to get his guns confiscated.
Yeah.
Automatically, the courts would be involved.
Yo, this is Nunya, everybody.
What's up?
Make sure you...
The IE, unfortunately.
I'm going to share his link in the description. You guys go hit it up, subscribe, turn on the notification bell. He's out here in Inland Empire.
Because Furry already said they were going to take it down.
Who's going to take it down?
Furry's going to take it down because of the new channel.
Furry's going to take the video of him slamming her down?
Well, of CCW slamming her down, but the cops already got it. Yeah. Because we got furniture coming down here.
Oh, yeah.
He says he's got too much shit on it and he wants to add it to every dozen posts on that toll, on that new, turned. Alright. He's gonna put it on the new one. But it was just
that so was crazy, up. Man.
Oh, dude. And that guy's gonna lose this. He's supposed to be CCW.
He's an idiot.
That. He's gonna lose that. And if he's got any guns at his house under the courts for domestic violence,
yeah.
he could lose all those too.
Hey, did you hear though on the live feed? Katilla said he beats me.
Yeah.
So that's not his first time doing something like
Dude,
that.
Some people don't have a place to go, and you know they take it. But sometimes you end up dead doing that shit too. Fuck, that was my dad used to do that growing up. I'm talking to you, and you'd end up take your shirt off, you'd end up with these little bruises and dots on your chest. Like, what the fuck happened to you?
Datsy watsy, watsy watsy. All right, guys. So we are gonna go to the city hall out here in Riverside, right?
Yep.
Riverside, so you guys will see us again on this one as soon as we're done with the audit. Change of plans. The city hall is closed today. Duh. I should have known better. Today is Saturday. So we're going to get out and take a few photographs. And then from here, we're going to end up going somewhere else. Maybe to like a Jewish synagogue. Oh, look. I think there's something right here, too. That's a big old museum?
Yeah, some of these are museums and some of them are churches. It's kind of like a split deal because they used to have Wetchum down here.
All right, well, let's find somewhere to park and then get out and do this.
Wander around.
Yeah, because
that's the public library right there.
Time is a ticking. All right, guys. So we are here at Del Taco. And we were going to actually go and try to go out of the church. But Ray said that he made a deal with the devil. And the devil told him,
if you ever go to church, you ugly motherfucker, I'm putting my pitchfork up your ass.
No, he would take away my sanity.
Ah. So we're going to eat real quick. Yep, I'm about to eat a tamale with some of these. And Ray's about to have some of that. Some chorro. Ray said, hopefully that doesn't happen. Yikes. Yikes. All right, guys. So after driving around for it seems a long time, we found a distribution center here for Walmart. So it's going to be a trucking facility. It's got to flip a U-turn and then go back over there. So we'll see what happens. All right, everybody. That's going to be it for this one. Make sure to go over to my main channel and check out the spot check auditing video that we did with the two security guards, and it's titled Yo Mama Sent Me. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, turn the notification bell. So pretty much these videos that you're going to see me posting on this channel, it's going to be before the audits. Hopefully you guys enjoy. Let me know what you think down below. Don't forget, if you haven't seen that video yet, go to my main channel and check it out. I'm going to figure out how I could actually post that video at the end of this video. And maybe at the end of that video, put this video on there. That way it's a little bit easier to find this channel. All right, guys. I'm out of here. Appreciate you.